This is my village, Boreas. Wait here. I will speak with the elder.
Okay.
Well, well, look who's here.
A kidnap!
It's so pleasant catching up with old friends.
What are you doing here?
You're awfully excitable today, boy. Oh well, I'm in a good mood. I guess there's no harm in telling you. I'm searching for the legendary weapons.
You are?
That's right. Each of the 11 heroes had his own weapon. That means there have to be 11 legendary weapons out there. Before the world ends, I will possess them all.
What do you want them for?
I don't think that's any of your business, is it, child? I've indulged your curiosity enough already. Now I have things to attend to. So no hard feelings, but I didn't come to see you.
You must be after the axe. No hard feelings, but it's not here.
How? What are you talking about? Don't lie to me, boy.
I guess you'll never know. Give me back my father's sword!
Ugh, I don't have time for you. If the legendary weapon is gone, then I have no business here. Sorry, kid. Here, have some soldiers to play with.
Damn it! She wouldn't even draw her sword!
Spiro! Galantis!
Galant!
You shall not shall not pass. You shall not pass.
No!
will get away.
Thank you.
was an intruder able to enter the village?
What's going on, Gallant? Why couldn't we enter the village without you?
Because I'm an anima.
Huh? You are? Then who were those people in Affen? Were they part of your tribe?
You'll need to speak with the Elder. This is Obaba, the Elder of our village.
Hello, children. Gallant has said you wish to speak with me.
Who are the people we saw at Affen?
Ah, yes, of course. They were our families. They sacrificed themselves for our sake.
Your family?
I'm sure that to you, Affen seemed very real. But in reality, that place exists between this world and the Miasma.
How is that possible?
I know it's difficult to believe. Long ago, Affen was covered by the Miasma. Moments before the town was swallowed, a voice cut through the fog. When the spirits heard this voice, they formed a barrier around Affen. The spirits protected our town from the Miasma. But even the spirits would not be able to hold it back for long. The villagers decided to combine the spirits' power with their own in order to forge a path through the Miasma. We will remain behind to protect our home, they said. Go forth and live life.
But if they did that...
The adults sacrificed themselves to save the children. And that is why we're alive today.
Whose voice was it?
Our protector, Ventus. The Great Spirit of Wind.
The Great Spirit? Then that means...
There is a shrine to Ventus, not far from the village.
Hold on a second. Something here just doesn't add up. Obaba was talking like she actually witnessed all that herself. Don't tell me.
Now, it's rude to ask a woman her age.
Where's the shrine, Gallant?
It lies west of this village, through the Valley of Wind.